Help the aged, because one day you'll be older too. You might need someone who can pull you through. And if you look very hard behind those lines upon their face, you may see where you're headed, and it's such a lonely place. In the meantime, we try to forget that nothing lasts forever. No big deal, so give us all a feel. Funny how it all falls away. When did you first realize it's time you took an older lover, baby? Teach your stuff, although he's looking rough. Funny how it all falls away. You can dye your hair, but it's the one thing you can't change. You can't run away from yourself. In the meantime, we try. So help the aged. I like that because it's just, it says what I feel, that getting old is what happens and you should feel comfortable about it. And yeah, you can dye your hair, but I don't dye mine.
Help the aged. One time they were just like you. Drinking, smoking, six and sniffing glue. Help the aged. Don't just put them in a home. Can't have much fun when they're all on their own. Give a hand if you can. Try and help them to unwind. Give them hope and give them comfort, cause they're running out of time. In the meantime, we try to forget that nothing lasts forever. No big deal, so give us all a feel. Funny how it all falls away. When did you first realize each time you took an older lover, baby? Teach you stuff, although he's looking rough. Funny how it all falls away. Help the aged.
When I wrote that song, that was when I was writing the words, I was trying to imagine what my generation is going to be like when we're pensioners, you know. Because I was thinking, you know, like, you always think of pensioners as being some kind of quaint curio from days gone by, and you're not going to be one. But then, and then thinking, you know, and then you hear them, when I was a kid, you'd hear them singing songs like, you know, The Lambeth Walk or something like that, you know, like, antiquated songs like, my old man said follow the fan and don't dilly dally on the way, all this kind of stuff, you know. But obviously for my generation it would be more, you know, I'd like to move it, move it, I'd like to move it, move it, I'd like to move it, even though you can't really move it very much. I would like to move it, but I can no longer move it. So I was just thinking about how inappropriate that would be. Yeah. But it's good, you know, in the old age homes of the future.
In the meantime, we try.
Forward to getting older?
No. because
what's it like?
You know, because you know there's only one way that road is leading, so which we try to not particularly look at that destination too closely. But I can't say that I'm really buzzing off getting older, but I accept it. It's inevitable.
Don't get away from yourself. 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 Yourself.